I tell you, I like, I like one of my, I don't like to single out any of my albums in particular, but I did like the Jazz Poet album. Beyond the Bluebirds, but as far as playing with horns, I think one of my greatest experiences was with Coleman Hawkins. With I can't remember the title of the album, but I just liked playing with Coleman Hawkins. He gave me so much knowledge and experience to playing with him.